What's up, DC? I'm Nick.
And I'm Lexi. It's Thursday, March 30th, and today is National Doctors Day.
Here's the news.
All students, would you like to travel to France in the summer of 2018? Mr. Lindsay is planning on leading our group to this beautiful country in June of next year. Highlights of the trip include Paris and its famous landmarks, Versailles Palace, some of the most luxurious castles in Europe, the D-Day beaches in Normandy, and so much more. If you are interested, please see Mr. Lindsay about a brochure. The first parent-student meeting will be April 13th at 6 p.m. in Mr. Lindsay's room.
Seniors, please cast your vote for the 2017 prom quarter using the link your CCR teacher gave you. We will close the polls tomorrow at the end of the day. Choose one senior boy and one senior girl whom you think best represent your class.
Attention people attending prom. All prom verification forms must be received no later than 3:15 p.m. April 19th.
Panthers, don't miss out your chance to purchase a yearbook for this school year. Yearbooks will be on sale in the lobby during all lunch shifts tomorrow. Yearbooks cost $60 and you can pay with cash or a check at DCHS. If you have any questions, see Ms. Head in room 132.
The Davis County Public Library is hosting a new program. This is a two-day video production workshop for teens. It will take place from 1 to 3 p.m. on Tuesday, April 4th and Wednesday, April 5th. During this workshop, teens will learn the basics of movie making and create a short video with the help of the Davis County Public Library's resident videographer. Pre-registration is required. Teens can register for this program by calling the library.
Here are some clips from this week's Y Club CUNA conference, including the award-winning international state performance and the announcement of Eli as next year's Secretary General.
We all must find a way out of our current situation.
My struggles are no more important than yours.
If we work together, we can make a difference.
If we work together, we can change the lives of the future.
If we work together, we can change the world by cultivating empathy and acceptance.
By standing together in times of need. By pursuing peace in the face of oppression.
We cannot stand idle in situations of injustice.
Because injustice breeds hatred.
We cannot allow tyrannical governments to rule.
Because tyranny generates oppression. We cannot isolate ourselves.
Isolation promotes intolerance.
We must solve the issues not as the United Nations,
but as a United Nation.
To fight oppression with peace.
Sympathize instead of demonize.
To replace hatred with love.
To build bridges, not burn bridges.
To speak for those who have no voice.
To promote peace instead of war.
To unify a divided world.
It's time for me to announce your next Secretary General. Can I get a drum roll, please?
And Ms. DeRosa for a special Palm Maker Monday on Monday, April 17th, where you will have the opportunity to make LED paper flowers and bow ties. These are great for goofy group photos and lighting up the dance floor. To register, check your email for a link to the Google registration form.
The annual DCHS Blood Drive continues today here at DC.
The Owensboro Parks Department has summer job openings for the following positions: lifeguards, day camp, the Edge Ice Center, Smothers Park, Fisher Park, and pool managers. You must be 18 years old and CPR and first aid certified. Also, the Atlanta Swim Complex is hiring lifeguards. Call 270-929-8703 to apply.
Attention previous driver's ed students. Those who still need to pick up their completion certificates may do so from Mr. Driscoll during lunch or CCR.
OCTC will be visiting DCHS on April 13th to schedule students for the fall 2017 semester. See your student email for more information.
Attention seniors, keep checking the scholarship information page under the guidance tab as most scholarships are ending in the next month.
Here's what's going on today at DC.
Boys and girls tennis teams are facing OHS this afternoon at 4 p.m. at OTC.
Baseball plays McLean County tonight with varsity starting at 5 and the junior varsity starting at 7:30.
That's all your news for today, DC.
Stay classy.